by tomorrow morning, it's just a few leftover showers, mainly as that storm system pulls on away. But a good chance that there won't really be anything going on tonight. So 100% storms in the metro area tonight. 65 southeast winds shifting into the north as that front comes through. 68 degrees at 8 in the morning. 72 by the time you're having your Thursday lunch, and 77, fairly pleasant tomorrow afternoon. Temperatures on Friday, upper 70s, lower 80s, humidity levels low, not too much wind, should be a pretty nice Friday. So busy storms tonight, showers come to an end early tomorrow morning, 77, nice day on Friday, close to 80, low humidity though. There'll be a bit thunderstorm in the area Friday night, Saturday morning. It's a low chance. Warming up, a little bit more muggy on Saturday as well, up to 87, 90 on Sunday. Low thunderstorm chances early next week. Temps upper 80s to lower 90s. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.